I'm going to teach you how to make Honda Bridge with the help of Scooby strings. First of all, we have to do like this, then like this, then like this, then we have to leave the thumb strings like this. Then we have to do like this, then like this, then we have to leave the little finger, then we have to do like this, then we have to leave the thumb string, then we have to do like this. This is the part when most of the people mess up. First of all, we have to do like this. And then like this. First of all, you have to do like this. Then like this. You can see the triangles here. Then you have to leave the little fingers slowly. And here.